I hope my team doesn't end, otherwise it'll be a fucking doom game. Oh, I should block that frame. Nice, he didn't leech for his jungler. And I gotta go trade. Shoving the fuck out of me. I can't really. Maybe I played it too passive. I don't know, dude. I was kind of afraid that Jarvan would just come top, but. Yeah, it's just. He got one assist with that TP. He can fight that monster, can he? Nice, well played by him. Got a good TP off. I don't know, dude. I don't know if I can play this fucking game. I get super tilted, like, by everything. I don't know. There's something wrong. Dude, there's something fucking wrong. I don't know what the fuck. How to, like, enjoy this game. Maybe I just gotta nub. I don't fucking know. I just gotta fucking want to get champion. Maybe that's just how it fucking is, dude. I don't fucking know. I need to mass ping my team for them to not make any fucking dumb decisions. I need to shit on enemy one trick players. All these fucking things I gotta fucking do to enjoy a fucking League of Legends game. I can't just relax, sit back and enjoy. I have to fucking, I don't know. Dude, this is so fucking annoying. It's just it's the same shit every game. It's just fucking snowballs. For like bad decision making, taking uneven numbers fights for no reason. I'm gonna just gonna put a fucking smoke after this. Hope I can just chill the fuck out. Yeah, like, this is the kind of shit I want to do with Rumble. Just fucking invade and just be a pain in the fucking ass. Enemy team. We're losing everything top. Oh, one plate and all the two waves there. So shit. So absolutely shitty. Like, this class having a good time playing the game. This class having fun. Just one tricks a champion. Just roams, just clears and roams. I guess Colette's also a really good top laner for that type of stuff. Or maybe not, dude. Maybe. Just wasted his DP. Oh, we just step on a trap. That sucks, dude. Yeah, she just stepped on a trap and added a tower. Just happened. Yeah. Nice, dude. Maybe I should just fucking join a pro team. Like, this is actually such a fucking joke. I can't fucking enjoy any fucking games, dude. It's so fucking absurd. There's so many fucking bad things about the system that it's just so fucking disgusting, dude. This guy probably has... How many fucking games of Clay does this guy have fucking played? Like, how many thousands of games does this guy have fucking played? Ah, so fucking dumb. You can't have fucking... I don't know, dude. One tricks on top of everything else. That's in the fucking game, that sucks. It's like, it's so fucking bad. Nah, it's just too many things. Ah, whatever, dude. Ah, dude, just let me ban these fucking one guys, one tricks. Please, just let me fucking know who I'm playing against. So I can fucking ban them out. Let them play all their fucking champions. Not fucking have them play the same fucking champion for years and fucking years. How's that fucking competitive? That's not fucking competitive. That's fucking lame. Comfort zone fucking lame ass fucking picks. I don't know, I just get, one tricks also tilt the fuck out of me. On top of so many other things about this game. If it wasn't enough, there's one trick to add to the mix. Am I being super toxic? Thinking this way, guys, or no? Change roles. Wait, there aren't many one tricks. No, there are one tricks in jungle. That's right. All right. But it doesn't really matter because it's not lane related. It's not like a laning one trick, lane, like one tricks for lane. They know all the fucking matchups. They know all the fucking power spikes. They fucking know it all, dude. On top of everything else, it's just such a pain in the ass to play. Alright, I'm gonna go for a smoke, guys. Yeah, I got shit on by a fucking one trick. Yeah, that's fair, dude. You don't agree with my anger towards one tricks? I just don't think this should be a part of high elo, that's it. What, is the guy challenger? He's fucking challenger, dude. That's a joke. To me, that's a joke. I'm sorry.